The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 248 pounds, Mr. McMahon!
I mean, think about it, guys. He's a former Royal Rumble winner. He's held the ECW and WWE World Championships. A true inspiration in every sense of the word. He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
We'll see if it gets him the win here tonight.
And then there's Mr. McMahon.
The boss, the big cheat.
Will it be?
Kicks out before the two count.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
What are we about to... Oh, knee right to the hand.
Ah, crush a hamstring.
Oh no, trapping the arm. A vicious stomp to the hand.
And Bischoff is showing off his skills.
Yeah, Bischoff with impressive offense.
Oh, here he goes for the win.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
All right.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
Was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He's looking a little off balance.
And Bischoff is being taken apart here.
Every form of offense Bischoff attempts is being neutralized.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
Enough to put him away.
Wow, what an arm drag. He's turning the tables.
Oh, carving across the face.
Bischoff's cut.
Wow, what a strike to the back. How's that for a counter?
Oh, just floating through the air.
Arms trapped.
Mr. McMahon, knife.
Oh, kick to the face.
Will Bischoff make it pay off?
Makes it cover.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
It was almost all over. Almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
Everything possible was
from the top.
Kick connects.
kick to the back.
Target in the arm now.
Shots in serious danger.
Nice kick out. Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
Hey, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
Insulting.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Can you believe this?
I love it.
Came down like a hammer on that arm.
Finds a counter for Mr. McMahon. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Oh, and a forearm.
Wrenches the arm.
Oh, nasty kick.
Delivered back into the ring.
And this has got to be it!
Kick out!
He just won't give up!
And Mr. McMahon reverses it.
Showing off that superior skill there.
Does he have him here? It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
No chance. Successful show.
Here is your winner, Mr.
McMahon. You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.